Well, it is Southwest Florida's version of the movie Wedding Crashers.
It's time to get this party started, everybody. Welcome to our Crashers. Hello, Crashers. How are you? It's your time. We love the best Americans, so come crash the party.
A magical wedding for one Fort Myers couple. Lee County Deputy Paul Johnson and Shelley Osterhout opened their wedding up to anyone who wanted to drop in on the nuptials. Caused their story to go viral. The two said, "I do," before a few hundred people tonight at Bell Tower Shops. Looks like they had a pretty good time there. Our very own Clay Miller, as you saw, emceed the event. Congratulations to the newlyweds.